So excited to be in front of the fans. I know they're all super, super excited about seeing what this new defense can do, especially if the offense is going to come back right where they left off after the Orange Bowl.
Jeff and Joe were talking about how confident you guys are as a unit together.
I mean, we're a lot older now. I mean, me and Spain are the youngest ones, but three middle guys, we got a lot of seniors coming up. So as we keep getting more reps, and those three have so much experience in the middle, and I started all last year, and Spain played a lot last year. So as we start playing together more and more, we just get a lot more confident together, and let's just go out there and just play fast and physical.
Coach Beanbo said that one big difference this year to last year was physicality, that you guys maybe wanted to be as physical last year, but without having the technique down, it was harder to kind of duplicate that and repeat that over and over. Have you noticed a difference in that this year in terms of not only getting better technically, but being able to have that translate into physical play as well?
Oh, absolutely. If you go in and if you watch the film, you watch practice, you'll see every play, actually, there's at least one person on the ground. We're just trying to finish blocks all the time, trying to have people looking up from the flat of their bed.
Any internal competition there, seeing who can get the most?
I mean, of course, we're all trying to get as many knockdowns as possible. But, we're just trying to go out there and play physical and hard together for that as an offense and try to get that main goal, that win every game.
It's a pretty good competition on the offensive line, you could say, this spring. Tell me a little bit about what you've seen in practice, being one of the more experienced players.
Everyone honestly is just trying to get better every day. The twos push the ones for their spots every practice, every play, and we really all just try to go out there and get better as a unit every time we step on our phones.
When you're ready for the fall?
Oh, I can't wait. It's going to be a long summer.
What are your expectations heading into this weekend and being able to kind of get out there for the spring game and kind of show fans what you guys have been working on this spring?
I mean, we're all just excited to get out in front of the fans. I mean, they've been waiting since the Orange Bowl. To see us play again. It's the first chance they get to, so we just want to go out and give them a good show.
Have you been waiting since the Orange Bowl to get out there and play?
I can't wait to get in front of these fans. Mountaineer fans are the best fans in the world.
Do you sense that from the fans, too, the excitement from the Orange Bowl and the excitement coming into a new conference?
Absolutely.
Just talk about that a little bit, some of the anticipation.
It really helps us out a lot. I mean, knowing that they're behind us that much. And, I mean, we're the pro team in the state of West Virginia, so to have the kind of support that we have from our fans, it's amazing.
Is your attitude any different heading into the new conference?
Not really. It's all football. I mean, we want to go against the best players we go against every week. So if we beat them, that puts us up there as one of the best teams in the country.
Have you played any more than one position on the line?
I've been playing a lot of guard this spring. I've been playing guard a lot this spring as well. Mostly tackle, but I've been playing some guard.
Do you play tackle and guard?
Yeah, tackle and guard.
Mason and Mads, the centers, he's been there 3 years now. Is he pretty good?
Oh, he's good. Joe's a very, very good athlete and a great competitor. Hey.